This is a game preview being brought to you by the Kronberger Group, where more than wealth matters. Well, week three in the NFL is here, and for the Ravens, that means it is a trip to Detroit and the Motor City for the first time since 2013. You remember when that happened there? That was in the Joe Flacco era, of course. Justin Tucker's game winner from 61 yards out was the difference in that game. It was 18-16, the final. Things have changed a little bit. By the way, Justin scored all six field goals, all 18 points. Remarkable back then. But the Lamar Jackson era is a little bit different. We saw that on Sunday Night Football in week two. Finally, getting the monkey off their backs did Baltimore, beating Kansas City 36-35, of course. You know, I was really impressed with the offensive line performance, and I think that's going to be a key moving forward. By the way, our pregame show coverage begins at 10 a.m. on Sunday, and I'll have my one-on-one with Patrick McCary, who played right tackle last week. He's been kind of moving around the line with all of these injuries over the course of the last couple seasons, and I'm looking forward to that. So Keith Mills and I are right here on WBAL at 10 a.m. before a 1 o'clock kickoff in Detroit. Lots to look forward to, including, will it be a potential hangover? There's a lot that went into from an adrenaline standpoint and an energy standpoint on Sunday Night Football, and the Ravens have to put that in the rearview mirror and try to improve to 2-1. This has been a game preview being brought to you by the Kronberger Group, where more than wealth matters. I'm Bobby Trossett.